Several business owners in Sioux Falls believe they are the victims of a serial thief. They claim a young woman is responsible for stealing several wallets and spending thousands of dollars at places like Walmart and Walgreens.
KDLT's Miranda Page spoke with local businesses this afternoon and brings us the story.
Several stores have filed police reports and are hoping someone will recognize this woman. Businesses say they can't believe this happened and are outraged. Revolution was one of the businesses she hit.
A lady was sitting in here and she was very suspicious from the get-go, but you know, we all know that workout class can be a little bit intimidating.
She filled out this waiver and paid cash for a class. Once the lobby was empty, she left class early and took someone's belongings.
We tried calling that number, but it was a Montreal number and that was not her real phone number.
Bradfield hopes someone recognizes her.
People come in here kind of to lose themselves for an hour, not to have to worry about their belongings getting rummaged through.
Because of this, they're changing a few of their protocols. They're allowing customers to bring belongings into the rooms during workouts and is asking them to pay through the computer and not bring in card or money. After she hit up Revolution, where she stole someone's wallet, she made her way down the line right here to Fringe Salon. But luckily, she wasn't able to steal anything from them. Owner Becca Howard said something didn't feel right from the start. She asked to use their restroom, then was seen waiting near the break room,
which is completely out of the way for anything that anyone would need to go by.
An employee approached her and she asked for hair advice. The stylist then asked for her number to text her information.
Started giving her phone number and then kind of retracted that after about three or four numbers and said, actually, I'm going to give you a different number. And then after about three or four numbers of that, she's like, I can't remember it. Never mind. Don't worry about it. So we thought that was kind of weird.
When Howard recognized the girl in a warning post circulating on Facebook, she installed security cameras right away. Again, this is the picture of the woman. One business also says they saw her get into this white car that looks like it's driving away. In Sioux Falls, Miranda Page, KDLT News.
While police have not commented on this particular case, they want to remind people to keep their items locked up or in a safe place, especially since pool season is almost here, and that's when wallet and phone thefts increase.